And welcome back! Romance of the Three Kingdoms, 14, as out on Hanzhong with Liu Bei, Chapter 16. Alright, so, to do a quick recap, we captured Chen Lu, Luoyang, and Wu Wei in the last chapter. So we took three cities in the last chapter. And what we're gonna do is keep on attacking Chao Pi and continue on with our campaign. I guess the plan is to attack PuYang and also the city of Ye and take the entire northeast before coming back down south again. Alright, let's continue on with the campaign. Alright, sanction events. We capture Liang province, execute. Very nice. Conquering Sibei. Very nice. All right, let's check our administration really quick. I have 3 points left. Nothing that I really want. And I do a reorganized military. Lost 4 more points, so I'll pass on that one. Alright, let's see. So, Fa Zheng, these guys. Why don't you all go in? I'm gonna switch out Liu Bei. I'm gonna switch out Fa Zheng. And let's add in Guan Yu and Li Hui. It will take them 30 days before they're ready. Let's check on these three cities. Okay, he is free. Very good. I need him to be free. What about Anding? I am understaffed. Alright. Yeah, you can tell. Look, so many regions without an overseer. Alright, let's move our famous guy, Wu Wei. Is his name Zhu Qi Si? Alright, go. Alright. Luoyang, we're also understaffed here. How about here? We're actually okay. Do I have anyone free? Nope. And I'm understaffed here. Okay. Not a big deal, not a big deal. Let me check on my bandits. And it's at 49. Okay. Below 50. So a couple more turns before it reaches zero, and we can see if that's gonna create any bandits for Sun Quan. In the meantime, let me transfer troops up. Zhuge. The transporter. Yeah, we need more troops on the front lines. Plot, let's do a hidden poison plot. What is this? Look at back in my notes. This would be attempt number 20 for Li Hui. Okay, why don't you, Guan Yu? No, need Guan. Any good suggestions? No, I don't need to restore durability there. I don't have any enemies in the northwest, so this region is pretty much pacified. Alright, okay, let's look at Zhuge Liang. Zhuge Liang? Mr. Sleepy Dragon? Advance. I want my battering ram. Let's just advance and let's do this. Okay, he's sending troops out. Sima Yi. Okay, he's not gonna surrender. It's a pity. Okay, divine stratagem on Hulao Gate. Alright, so I think, Huang Quan also did a ram tactic on the gates, I think. 25 days, warden, should be enough. Could be enough. Okay, Li Hui's intellect increased by 1. Okay, awesome. Okay, so it takes 20 turns. Alright. It takes 20 hidden poison plots for Li Hui to gain 1 point of intelligence. Okay. Oh, Sword of Sovereignty. The rare item in Luoyang. Okay, let's see if we can do any banquets. It's early March. Wan Chang'an and Shu Chen. Employ Luoyang. Okay, yes. Huang Xiu. Chen Lu. Okay, how about him? So Chen Lu. In Ye. Okay. Too much for him? Okay. What about Yue Qin? In 11 days, come on. Okay. Chen Lu. Hanzhong? Alright, let's do that for now. Yang Shu. Days, nope. New Jin. Too much for him? Alright. 45 days. Oh. Where is he? He's in Wu Wei. Okay. Luoyang. Whoa. Okay. What size is this city? Medium? Okay, fine. Eventually, I need to transfer those guys out. Since that's another of my attack team. Okay, how is Chao Ren doing in terms of loyalty? 96, okay. On his way. Guan Yu. Okay. Yeah, let's keep on doing plots with Li Hui. Because I'm not going to count anymore since I now know it takes 20 tries before he can gain 1 point of intellect. It's 94 now, so good. Good for him. Any good suggestion? Nope. Let's advance. Another disorder. Okay, very nice. That's in... I think that was in Luoyang. How many days is it? 8 more days. All right. All right, I have more officers here now, which is great. Zhuge Liang. Then it doesn't quite matter where they do their thing. Gen Lu, is it fully staffed? Nope. All right, let's try employing. Wait. Guan Yu wouldn't cut it? Okay. On Deng. Okay, yes. Warren, nope. Bei Yan, 20 days, okay. Where is he from? Runan. Famous guy should be there already. Okay. Okay.
那就走吧。
All right. Woods, huh? I want to attack PuYang. Where is he going? PuYang. How am I going to attack PuYang? Is my team ready? No, my team is not ready yet. I am missing Ma Dai. So, let me transfer Ma Dai over. Two more turns. Take me two more turns. Let's do one more turn. If not, then I will have Liang attack. So speed on one. End turn. Divine stratagem. Days, very nice. What do you want, Sun Quan? You want me to attack Zhao Pei? Okay. Yes. Definitely. We will take the city. Huang Quan. 80. Okay, so we gain 2 points of leadership with Huang Quan. Like, attacking a gate is a very good way to gain experience. Leadership experience for your characters. Guan Yu. Maybe I'll just attack it some more then. Let's see if I can bump him up another point. 12 days. Yep, very nice. Reward. All right, hidden poison plot. Let me do that first. Let me do that again. Actually, let me try employing some of these guys. Not the right opportunity. You're free to try. It's not gonna go my way. We must wait for the right opportunity. 35 days! That's too freaking long. So we are gonna do a hidden poison plot with Liu Bei instead. Yeah, that's fine. I'm trying to train Liu Bei. That's what I'm trying to do. So, even though it's not likely to succeed, it's okay. Perfect. Transporting. I'm gonna milk this gate for leadership experience for Huang Quan. 6 more, okay. Taking too long. I was hoping that Liu Shan can actually help out the recruiting, but guess not. Any good suggestions? Wu Wei. Okay, we're not gonna spend 800 gold. Just gonna search Wu Wei.
Simba.
And then also Luo Yang. Nope. Okay. Keep on going. Oh, right. One more turn. Okay, that's fine. No, we are not releasing Sima Yi. You're out of your mind if you think we are. Good! 96, detain him. Okay, that's... I don't like that. A plague. Yang, Zhou, and Xiang. Locust. Are stubborn, aren't they? Where's my transporter? Right, I'll wait one more turn. Should we do our musical chair? Commerce. Agriculture. Or actually. Okay, and you. Let me check up with the locus situation. Locus situation. We're fine. $50,000? Holy cow. Okay, does not matter. We are going to attack your 50,000 strong castle. Where's my team? Let me get my team. Ma Chao, Ma Dai, Li Hui, And of course I forgot Deng Ai. Alright, I'm not gonna wait for Deng Ai. He can head out next turn. Do you have a war cry? You don't. Alright, Ma Dai. Learn war cry. Huang Quan. Okay, 91 with specialty. Very nice. All right, let's go. Overall, 46. That's not something to celebrate. Well, actually, it is. Let's celebrate. This charm has reached 46. Celebrate. Mid-April. Let me look at these. 60. Okay, that works. I can move him, right? Okay, but let's see Wu Nan first. Agriculture, nope. We're doing Zhao Den. He's still returning. You do commerce. Anybody else for commerce? One, yes. Oh. All right. Gong Shen Gong. What's up, Huang Quan? Actually, yeah, All right. Now I send out Deng Ai. Deng Ai. He will be our ram. Port, what's the name of the port? Port Linjin. Okay, let's see. Rain. So for 13. Some wounded troops. Okay, 4,021. Let's transfer. No, I want him to go in. All right, any good suggestions? No. can't move them yet? Come on. Let's go. Okay, where are my new officers again? Yan Shui, Wu Wei, Hulao Gate, Wu Nan. Are you on a mission? Nope. So yes, you guys can actually move. We move to Luoyang. You are moving to Wu-Wei is 28 days away. Okay, let's move you somewhere closer first. 4 days. That might not do it. And Liu. I forgot about my bandit. How is he doing? How is the public order? Okay, so one more turn and it's go. The public order will go down to zero. All right. Let's change administration. I will switch back to Imperial Academy, but for now, I want some roof boats. I want my navy. Okay, where is Imperial Academy? Nope. Imperial. And where are my shipbuilding guys? They have an error right here. I think supposedly they switched train engineers and shipbuilding. So these guys should be like shipbuilding or something. Would be it. That should make a 10. It's too bad. Let me see if I can do a surround and conquer. Zhang Liao. Okay, very nice. Zhang Liao, all formation. You are going straight for Baima. Bitten poison. Not Zhuge Liang, Liu Bei. Okay, where's Liu Bei? Did I have him do something? Searching, of course. Any good suggestions? Nope. Oh, we took these two regions, so we should assign an overseer. Come on, die. Has been suppressed. Good. I want the plague to go away.
交给我吧。
Let's move Zhuge Liang here instead.
谨遵命。
Alright, how are you guys doing? My ships are ready. All right. B03. Okay. And one more turn. Actually, I think that's the lowest it might. Or just wait one more turn. I want to see if it goes down to zero. How about you? 96. Okay, let's launch an attack from Hulao Gate. I want surprise attack on Liang. Thank you. iron wall. Okay. Roofed boats. Alright, since I have my boats, I can switch back to Imperial Academy. B557. Good. And poison. Soon on Chang Yi. Okay, let's transport troops up anyways, even though Xiang Yan is having a plague. Okay, good. Let's see what he does. He is sending troops out. Alright. Let's see what he does. I am ready for you with war cry. I mean, war god, die. Radiant thrust. Okay, we captured Jiaxu. Huang Ping. Where is he going? He's retreating inside the city. Interesting. Alright, in that case. Hey, where are these guys going? Feng Qiu. Where's Feng Qiu? Okay. No, let them fight it out. Ooh, yeah. Yeah, let's help out Sun Quan. Okay, what's this? Okay, medium. Hold on, just one sec. Scale, I think that's medium. How much gold can I have? Okay, 10,000. Well, that's fine. Well, let's wait for them to come to us. How's my bandit doing? Okay, yeah, three. We got, all right, have him retreat. Actually, have him stay right here. And then retreat. For one turn, and then retreat. Zhang Yi? Sure, why not? Surprise attack. Okay, why is it not working? Who's a governor? He does not have the discipline skill. I don't get why it doesn't work. That is so weird. Okay, let me try something else. I don't know why it's not working. It may. Is that the right one? Yep. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Discipline. But he's not the governor. He's not the governor, so that does not make sense at all. All right, I'm using a different skill. Relay. I'm gonna relay, I'm gonna add that. Okay, provoke works.
Fatal bolting.
I don't get why this order doesn't work. 3 days. Okay, we are moving. My team boomers to Luoyang for the time being. Oh yeah, you're going for Zhang Fei. Ah. And we screw with the reinforcements. Duh. Let's do that. Let's try that. Yes, let's try that. War cry, they're both doing war cry. Right, time for a banquet. On Ding? Come on. Not yet. Zhuge Liang. You are staying on the port?
请遵命令。
Okay, let's see what happens. You are doing provoked. Hold on, just one sec. Just one second. City info. I'm not gonna try to do this order again. I am not sure why it doesn't work. I'm tired of not having it working. Okay. Come on in. Oh, they're not going on land. Okay. Alright. So we took PuYang. That's very good. And we're gonna deal with these guys in the next chapter. Good time to save. And tune in next time. You see how we kick these guys' butt.